always know how to make an entrance, John. A rare sight to see you in the city.
Just had something I had to look into. Cereza, you haven't felt anything strange recently.
Now that you mention it, I still haven't quite figured out how a broke, bumbling wise guy managed to turn himself into a semi-respectable family man.
Forget about it! And what's this Cereza shit? You're about as sweet as my Nona's grappa, you know that? Some witch with amnesia goes around calling herself a weapon, and it turns out she really got stuck with a kid's nickname. That shit's rich, I tell you what.
Our friends in Paradiso are far too quiet. I'm sure you've noticed. But they aren't the only ones. Pray tell. Our friends down south seem to be a bit upset as well.
And now in Lightbringers, the annual holiday parade is being held today. City police have closed off roads to prepare for the massive influx of merrymakers expected to take in this year's festivities, set to be headlined by a flyover from the military's aerial acrobatics unit.
Shit! The Platinum Stars! Crap. I need to hurry up and get Ed and Edna's presents, or I'm gonna get it.
We'll talk later. I'll see you back home. Don't forget to pick up the things for the party.